think he's good. Back up, kid. You think you're good. Just back away. You don't know how to play. Your skills are just gay. Oh, that rhymes. Oh. New mixtape coming out in April. Oh, no, I'm kidding. Right there. Oh, shot him. Oh, finally shot him. Oh, two hits. Oh, three hits. Oh, four hits. Oh. Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing some Minecraft Voltric PvP. I don't know, I just downloaded this map randomly. I was looking through this, like, looking for factions, and then he had this on his channel, so I was like, okay. And we take barely any fall damage, guys, alright. So, yeah, I think we bought basically everything. I think we're ready to go. Okay. But everything's like Voltric PvP. It's like no originality. It's like the same thing. He copied and pasted it. At least the steak is not like Voltric PvP. Just the armor. Alright. Let's actually try one-shotting. Wait, no. We can't one-shot stuff. Okay, so I'm guessing it's a two-shot. Alright. It's gamer tag. Okay, gamer tags is on. I think we can get some really good quick scopes on these guys. If we just try. And then. Yeah. Oh, now it's for the real challenge. Okay, we got him. Oh, shots fired. I'm in water. Shots fired. Oh. Just get wrecked, kid. Oh, keep inventory wasn't on. Okay, we're gonna leave this stuff there, even though the stuff was free. But that's insane. That is just insane, guys. I don't know. Like, we're just that MLG pro. Okay, that skeleton. We gotta take care of this skeleton. Okay, we gotta take care of this kid. We're gonna. Oh. We're dead. We're just dead, guys. Oh, wait, no. He killed us and him. Okay, so I think we can actually. Let's actually pull off the. Okay, we just lost some health there. Let's actually organize this a little bit better. And let's actually have our sword right next to that. Yeah, that is perfectly organized. Alright, where are these guys? None of them are to be found. Oh, Ren's right there. Where do you think you're going? Okay, so he's running away now. Okay, we have 40% plus speed. Okay, let's actually switch into our sword to get the combat on him. I think we got some really good combat. Double team, not double team, but you know what I mean. We just use a blocking technique, and he's using a healing potion. Okay, we're dead. Actually, we just need to run. Actually, that's a good technique. Half a heart and just run. Okay, we're at a half a heart. Yep, we're dead. Alright, I think we're gonna use the same technique that he used. Let's actually use the... No, we don't need a potion of weakness. I could see someone doing that now. Alright, healing potion. We have a chest plate. We have an extra chest plate for some reason. Alright, everything is all set up. So, let's actually start pulling out some pretty awesome quick scopes here. Anyone down there? Alright. Wait, where is everyone? Alright, I'm gonna try to get in there, and we're gonna go right down here. We're gonna actually... Oh! I got this now. MLG quickscope. They're not good enough to quickscope us from here. Nope, they're too fast. Oh! Can we get a hit? Oh! I think we got a hit on him. Okay, this is getting... Oh! If we can just get him. Oh! Okay, Dark Dragon's actually getting kills. Oh, wait, what just happened? Oh, we didn't really get shot down that much. We're just gonna get pushed back anyway. If someone's like right behind us. Okay, I'm still trying to. Okay, this is gonna skip. Oh, that just shot us. We're shot down. Okay, we're couching now. Oh, it's Dark Dragon! Oh, wait, no, who's that? That's Dragon Shark. Okay, we gotta go, Okay, critical hit. Okay, took him out. I think we need to actually stack up on some food, alright. Oh, it's Dark Dragon! What? What the heck? He killed us. Alright, we're gonna actually, oh, person down there. Oh, if we can hit him, Dark Dragon's right there. He's too fast again. We're gonna actually, let's see if we can use the MLG quick scopes. I don't know if we can or not. Okay, we got it. Alright. He's right there. We gotta... Come on. Okay, where are these kids? We got 5 people in the game, but I can't find a single person. Okay, let's start using our map. Let's try that now. We should be able to see everyone on our map. So, a couple of people right there. Oh! Wait, what? They're up there. That's not gonna help us. Oh no, one is up there. Oh, Dark Dragon. Oh, I see someone. Okay, there we go. Get wrecked, kid. Okay, we gotta, like, shoot him. Alright, I think we got this now, actually. Okay, he's trying to become good. But this kid behind us thinks he's good, but he, you know, let's be honest here, he isn't. Okay, let's actually wreck these kids real quick. Okay, these are some real heavy hitters. Okay, Dark Dragon is gonna distract him for us. Let's eat some food real quick, and we should be good. Okay, we're gonna get away. We got it. Okay, we got this time. Okay, let's get away. Just jump this, and yep, there we go. Good tactics there. Oh! Oh! Okay. Ah! No, what did he just hit us with? What was that? Okay, he's gonna definitely try to do something. I already can, like, see it in him. He's gonna try to pull off something really MLG, but... No, he's actually not that good, okay? Let's actually... Yup! Ha! 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 Okay, we got him. We got him good enough, okay? Let's see if these guys might actually be behind us. Oh, he's gonna kill the zombie. Oh, no, he's got a hit on us. Okay, this is getting pretty insane. Okay, he's gonna kill us, actually. We're actually pretty low on health. Good for dead. Alright, we did survive for a good amount of time, so we're doing pretty good. Alright, let's actually start sniping. No, we're not gonna snipe again. Alright, let's just jump in. 360. Ah! Gonna actually scope this creeper. Okay, this kid is nothing but a tryhard. There we go. Okay, lose the creeper as a distraction. Techniques, and he's gonna go right over here, so use the critical hits! Use these critical hits to actually take him out, so he's, like, not surviving this, I know for a fact. Okay, there we go. We got a kill on him. Alright, anyone else? Okay, wait, is there anybody else here? Okay, there's a guy right there. Okay, we're gonna take out this kid. If he can get 2 kills in a row, that's gonna be insane. There's a kid right here. He thinks he's good. Back up, okay. I think you're good. Just back away. You don't know how to play. Your skills are just gay. Oh, that rhymes. Oh. New mixtape coming out in April. Oh, not really. All right. Anybody else to kill? Okay, we killed that. I think we're doing a pretty good job, actually. Did I just hear particle effect? No, those are potion effects. Okay, let's get out of here before these slimes get us. Okay. I may as well take some time to actually... let's take some time to actually invite everybody in the party, because I just realized, like, there's like 6 people in the party, like, what the heck? Someone actually showed up as Busy, and they're in my game. Okay, let's actually eat some food. Where are these guys, actually? Oi! Okay, we gotta kill this guy. Nope, die. Okay, we got a new guy in the game. Okay, where are those people? I can't find them. Okay, let's actually use your map. They're right there. Okay, no, there's someone right there. We're gonna kill them, actually. Who's the pink guy? No, who is pink anyway, actually? Oh, it's Little Axeman. We're gonna actually wreck Little Axeman real quick. This should be pretty easy. Just gonna wreck him, and let's see what we can do. Oh, he's back! He's back again, like he respawned! About to kill him! Why are you running? Like, there's something wrong! Oh! You're just done. Wow, he's using these bad tactics. Like, he doesn't know how to play. Like, he just doesn't know how to PvP. I think I'm gonna use this as a training, PvP. Yeah, I'm definitely using this as a training PvP for a second. Like, this is, like, legit training PvP, like, status here. Like, this is training PvP. Like, this is not even real PvP anymore. Like, I might actually have some training PvP, like, sessions. I don't know, like, PvP montage. I wanna, like, actually pull off some quick scopes. And just, you know, let's actually start using our bow again, actually. Oh, wait, nope, you're done, kid. Oh, nope, ah! They're calling in for backup. Okay, we gotta go. Okay, we gotta actually hit them with the critical hit. Okay, they're actually using some potion effects. I think they're gonna use the blocking techniques. Okay, what is this kid doing anymore? Okay, I don't know, this feels like a fair PvP fight, because, like, he's trying to heal up. I already know what he's trying to do. I might use... Let's just kill this witch real quick. Okay, we killed it. Okay, we're gonna pull off the backwards. Okay, yep. Okay, there we go. No quick scoping skills. If we just stay behind here, he doesn't know how to hit a headshot against that wall. Okay. Okay, let's kill this kid. Okay, we're getting no stab at all. No, stab is in Pokemon when you get, like, the same type advantage. Never mind. Okay, we're done. We're done, guys. Unless we can actually eat this food. Switch! Oh. If we could have switched, like, fast enough, I'm gonna have my bread right next to you. Like, I know we can actually pull on something really MOG if we were just to have our sword right next to us. Okay, do these guys even have knockback? Oh, no. Okay, they don't have knockback. Okay, let's actually... Okay, we just lost some health. We lost half of health. Okay, so we're gonna have to actually quick scope for a second now. We got him. Where's that... No, they actually got us. They got us, guys. Okay, they're getting us good. Let's actually try... to eat some food. Okay, we can't. Okay, let's regen. We're at a disadvantage to begin with. Okay, I got this. Alright. Come on. Okay, let's go. Okay, we got this kid. We actually got this kid. We got him up against the rope. I think he's trying to teleport. I don't know if it's on through an Ender Pearl. I wasn't really paying attention. He just used the healing potion. Okay, he's using... Are you kidding me? This kid is just bad. He has to use, like, I might start using that technique just because, like, everybody else is using it, the Ender Pearls, but what the heck? They're using it all the time. How many people are in this game? 4, 5, 6, 8. Okay, we went from, like, that to 8. Okay, let's actually quick scope now. Okay, any armor? Wait, no, let's actually, okay, I think we almost got him. Okay, let's actually go in. We're gonna go in, and we're gonna get this kill. We got him. Oh, why am I about to hit him with bread? Okay, let's actually get a kill real quick. Yep, got this kill. I'm gonna get a second kill. Nope, we're not getting any kills. I think it would have been a good time. It would have been a good time to use that technique that I was talking about with the Ender Pearls. Oh! Get wrecked, kid! Okay, we got a, Ender... No, we're not gonna use Ender Pearls. You know, I'm not gonna use it. That's just a bad strategy. Alright, we're gonna actually... Wait, we got this kid. We got this kid while you're PvPing him. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna call this PvP training. That's what I'm gonna call it. Like, this is really PvP training. Okay, this is, like, just training for us. Like, I don't know. It's just really... Or maybe get into a montage. This video is too long. I have no idea. PvP training. Like, we're the best. Actually, no, there's no point. Alright, we're gonna try... Oh, we got him. He's gone. Okay, he's like running away. We got the critical hit on him. We got the jumping hit. We definitely got a couple of kills. Well, we got like a couple of kills coming up here. Alright, I know I got him. Nope. Where do you think you're going, kid? Where do you think you're going? Where do you think? Okay, he's actually going places. Oh, if we hit that MOG shot. MLG. Okay, he's actually coming back around. He's actually really trying some, like, really good stuff here, but sorry, bro. Okay, he just missed. Did he just really miss that? Okay, he's taking the fire damage. Okay, let's eat some food, and we're gonna dodge while eating. Let's try this. You know, I think we should have just got the steak. You know, that would have been a better decision on our part, but okay. Yep, okay, use the vines to our advantage. Okay, he's got fire damage on us. Okay, he has, like, someone up against him, so... Okay, we killed him. We got rid of him. Oh! Okay, that kid actually won fair and square, I guess. Whatever you wanna call it. Alright, let's try... Again. You get wrecked, kid. Okay, he's trying to pull off some quick scopes. Like, this is just really... Like, how do you like it? How do you like these skills? Like, how do you like it? And if you're in the water, I think, yeah, you will save on damage because of the fire damage. And if you get a critical hit like that, and we're still in the water, actually. Okay, hit him with the block. Whoa! Okay, hit him with the lag spike. Okay, join back into the game, kids, and we're gonna kill you. Okay, we hit him at the same time. We don't want to get hit. Okay, we are about to actually kill him, actually. He knows he's running. He just knows already he's, like, running, okay? We got the shot on him. Ooh, this is not bad. Alright, wait, we gotta kill. Ah, no, we don't gotta kill. Ah, I thought we were gonna get that kill. If we just did a little bit more blocking techniques, we probably could have got a kill off of there, but, anybody else down here? Right there! Oh, shot him! Oh, finally shot him. Oh, two hits! Oh, three hits! Oh, four hits! Oh! Okay, we got him. Okay, we got a critical hit. Okay, what is this kid doing? He's AFK. Alright, I can't believe he actually got those four hits. That was insane. Okay, come on. Okay, he just barely missed us. He has, like, no PvP sense whatsoever. What is he doing? Okay, he finally managed to hit us, actually. Good part on him, I guess. But, like, really? Really, kid? We're gonna hide behind here, and we're just gonna go up here. And we can actually... What can we do up here, actually? Oh, he's trying... Oh, we're still on... Oh, this is so MLG Pro! Wait, where is he? Do you see this, guys? He's invisible! What the? Okay, Crystal. MC, you think you're good at MC? Lucky, because you're invisible, but Cameron is here. Super Shiftry is here and is ready to kill. Alright, okay, we can get one shot on that. I think that's a better food source. Okay, let's go. Okay, this kid. What? No, this is unlegit. Oh, he was right there. That's unlegit. That's crazy. Okay, where is he? What the? Do you see this, guys? Okay, he was just here. You can see all his arrows. What color is Crystal? Let's get a critical hit. No, that's a copy of him. Okay, when he lagged out. Is someone using my tactic? Oh, no. Oh, you're up there. Oh, you're up there, kid. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm trying to better the server by... Okay, we gotta take out the slime. What the? The slime disappeared. Okay. Oh, gotta switch up on him. Gotta switch it up. Okay, he's running away. We got him to run away. Okay, we're gonna eat some food here. He might be smart enough to actually come back for a comeback. Like, I was just there to actually get him away. Alright, let's actually hit this quick scope real quick. Oh, we got him. Oh! If we can hit these trick shots from all the way over here. We're actually getting pretty good at this game for sniping, actually. We're getting a little bit better. But I can't tell. I saw someone up there. Where's that pink guy, or red guy, or whatever? Okay, what color is Crystal? Crystal's going down. Like, I'm just dumb with this Crystal. MC, you think you're good at MC? You think you're good at MC? You claim you're good at MC. You think you claim you're good at MC? Like, you think you're good. You think you're good. You're not smart. You're not loyal. I don't appreciate that. Huh. Another one. We the best. Another kill. Okay, good. We didn't take any fall damage. I'm gonna probably end this episode here right after we, a couple more kills. I don't know, depending on how this was going, I might just cut it a little bit. And yeah, I think I have a really good video selection, and I changed out recording software so I can grind out videos a little bit more without restarting the program every like once in a while. I can hear footsteps. What the?
Hi.
Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? You think you're good. You kids are not even MLG. MLG. You're not MLG Pro. You thought you're MLG Pro. Get out of here, kid. You're not trash. Oh, he's trash. He's trash. He's always trash. Okay, we did not lose any armor. I'm gonna probably just get a couple more kills on these fire foxes and these other un-mainstream people that need to kill. Anybody behind us? Okay, we gotta like actually take out him, and we gotta take out that creeper. Okay, they're actually shots fired. Okay, they are actually getting pretty good, actually. Back again, like I respawned, killing you. I forgot the rest. No, this is so unfair. I'm backing away. This is so unfair. Those hits were just so unlegitimate. Yep, we're dead. Yep, we're dead, guys. Unless we can get away. Oh, we got away, guys. Okay, just hit him with the cross up. Hit him with the broken ankles. Oh. Okay. We actually broke a lot of ankles there. Like, we just broke their necks, like, in Minecraft. It's insane. Okay, now we're gonna sit here and we're gonna actually pull off some MLG quick scopes. Quick. Ah! No, if he just wasn't moving a little bit more. Oh, I just killed him. Oh, you're not MLG Pro, kid. Who's gonna get the shot on first? Me. Oh, get wrecked, kid. Oh, okay, yep, I got the shot off first, okay. Hitting two shots, okay. We gotta actually go in with the fire damage, actually. What the, what? That's unlegit, Go, 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 go! Okay, yep. That is so unlegit right there, actually, guys. I don't know how he got that kill. That was unlegitimate. Yeah, boy. Okay. Oh, he's backing away. Okay. Wait, did we just get... Wait, what are they trying to do? I'm going to get some fire damage on them. If we get fire damage on them, that actually might be good. That would be a good advantage. All right, this tiger skin guy is going to have to go. We're going to have to, like, actually get the hit on him. All right, let's actually regen here. Whoa! Okay, we got him in the corner. We got him. Okay, we killed him. Good. With the Voltric PvP. So, okay, this is not making any sense. I wish I could mod these villagers. Actually, I can, actually. But I'm not gonna... I'm not really that annoyed with it where, like, I'm not gonna play a server that much. It's more of a PvP server. Like, this is actually pretty fun, actually. I might, like... I need more maps like this that are just like this. This seems like an epic PvP. Okay, I keep thinking that's a duplicate. Yeah, I'm just gonna probably have to cut through this video, or I don't know what I'm gonna do, because I really just want, like, what is it called? Like, I want, like, longer videos, and... Ah! And I might have some music in the background, or it might be a PvP montage. Oh, we got him. Oh, we got him. Okay. Eat some food. Let's use a better source. But this kid actually... This kid is gonna... Back again like I respawned. He's gonna one-shot me like I respawned. Wait, what? That made no sense. He's gonna one-shot me like I respawned. He's a camper. I don't know. He's a camper. He lives with his mom. Doesn't work. We'll work on that song later. Yo, back again like I respawned. Okay, I'm done. Alright, we need to actually take care of one person at a time. Like, I feel like, this Robocop kid could be actually pretty easy to take out. He's somehow doing this. I don't know how he's doing it. Okay, are we losing any armor? Okay, good. This armor has really good unbreaking. Alright, let's get away. Okay, we're gonna, switch out. Alright. We're at full, hunger. Oh! Shot him! Okay, what the heck? That sounds like, reminds me of a video, I don't know. Not really, it kind of does, but not exactly. Okay, let's go around in circles. Okay, yep. Just get out of here. Get out of here, Crystal. Okay, we actually have the great advantage. Oh, he's trying to get away. Oh, critical hit. Wait, where'd he go? No, he somehow got away. We got him with the quick scope. What? That's lag. Okay, they got some hits on us. Yo! Okay. Wait, no. Okay, we're gonna have to get the advantage here with the critical hit. I don't know what this person's actually doing, but... yep. Okay, we're gonna actually eat some food. How many people are in the server now? 4, 5, 8. Okay. We started off to your rocky start with 4 people, but now we're ready. Alright. Okay, that's a fake duplicate. You can't kill it. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. So yeah, bye for now. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay. I did. It might be turned into something, I don't know. Wait, actually, wait. We have the potential to get one last kill here. We have the potential to get a critical hit. Someone killed. Okay, let's actually get the hit on him. Okay, if we can, that was so close. All right. I think we're done. Yeah, see ya, bye. Right, shots fired. This is getting pretty hard, but yeah, bye. Yeah.